Go ahead and take a look at these photos from the Lancaster Fire Department. Firefighters there had an early morning when the premier co-op building on North Jefferson Street caught fire. The department reports firefighters luckily were able to extinguish this fire quickly and also protected two nearby buildings from damage.